see you all go out, see no well.
Oh, Maybe you are where you are praying.
O wa lori ijoko ni.
Sitting down.
O wa ni oju orun ni.
Or sleeping.
Bi ohun soke ka jo korin.
Sing together.
Ba mi Olorun mi. Jehovah.
Mimo.
Olorun ti ki muti.
Yes, Baba.
Olorun ti ki se awo.
Yes.
Olorun ti ki lo bi apalo. Olorun ti ki sorisa. Oda ayé oda run ibe o gba lati gbe sumo wa ngbe ni okan eniyan Eternal God Olorun ti ko lopin sumo to fun eniyan ni akoko to ma lo laye Oba awon oba oluwa awon oluwa on gbogbo to wa laye ko ti to ko ti to ko to o poju on to wa nle yi lo oba fi ope fun o fun ori ofe re ati agbara re oluwa gba ope wa
amen jesus
o ni mo san
o
ba ogo kankan lowo wa Oluwa gba opo wa
amen Jesus
Olorun oso fa gba opo wa
amen Jesus
o ya logo
aye aye o
mo ya logo
ibi tasimide
O ni Olorun awon Olorun o de ni Oluwa awon Oluwa.
Yes.
Kristi gba opo wa.
Amen Jesus.
Awon eyan won yi o lenu. Kristi gba opo wa o.
Amen Jesus.
Je ki enu e ko la nibi to tin gbo mi nu ile. Kristi gba opo wa o.
Amen Jesus. So Kristi.
Ibi to wa to tin gbo mi e o se sami o ko ji awon to sun le Kristi gba opo wa o
ni Jesu
Kristi je ka le ma yin o titi
amen
Jesu Kristi Oluwa wa
amen 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 o ko Jesu
hallelujah meta to lagbara si Oluwa
hallelujah
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 ni ogonjo oru yi
at this middle of the night
emi Oluwa lo so pe ka so akoko idi akoko ta wa yi
it is the spirit of God that ministered that we turn this time to this particular hour
yani pe ka sise yi ki oro yi jade wa ni akoko yi
that is to do this work and for this work to come forth at this particular
ohun ti Olorun ni ka gbadura ka de gbara wa ni ojule lori ni wipe ma beru
the topic of today and we are going to pray over is fear not
ma beru
fear not
this is the generation of believers
iran awa onigbagbo re
that is more fearful than ever.
To je pe won ni beru ju awon tele lo.
It is very very unfortunate.
O wa je ohun to se ni laanu pupo.
That our generation we are more fearful than the time of the apostles.
Wi pe iran ti wa yi a beru ju igba ti awon apostle lo.
Nibi to wa yen o ba se eleda elore ko ma to gbe rara.
Where you are, you better benefit your creators. Don't sleep on number.
Oh God. This generation awon eniyan beru de bi pe elomi tun beru ojiji e.
This generation we are so afraid to the extent that we fear our shadow.
Awon elomiran be won beru ojiji won.
Some people fear their shadow.
Little thing to ba sele legbe won eru ti de.
Every little thing that happens around them there is fear with them.
Awon baba wa ti won gbe igbagbo le wa lowo.
And our father that hand over this Christianity into our hands.
They were men of courage.
Je awon eniyan to digboya.
They were men of boldness.
Je awon eniyan to kun fun
akere. And they were men of fearlessness.
Je awon ti won o ni beru.
They were men and women to whose life fear as dead.
Gbogbo wọn jẹ́ ọkùnrin àti obìnrin tó yẹ pé ìgbé ayé wọn kò ní ìbẹ̀rù kankan rárá.
Ìbẹ̀rù ti kú nínú ayé wọn.
Their life is fearless as death.
Ogunlọ́gọ́ ènìyàn tó yẹ kó dúró bí prayer warrior kó máa fi àdúrà ran ìdílé wọn lọ́wọ́ wọn ti di ẹni tó ń bẹ̀rù káàkiri.
So many people that supposed to be a prayer warrior that supposed to be helping their family with prayer, they are afraid all over the places.
Ogunlọ́gọ́ ènìyàn tó yẹ kó máa fi ìgboyà gba àdúrà ìgboyà tú ilé wọn sílẹ̀ wọ́n ń bẹ̀rù. Wọ́n ń sá kíjo kiri torí agbára òkùnkùn.
Multitude are supposed to be courageous in prayer, courageous to deliver their family. They were running earth scatter because they are afraid.
Whereas God set you up in that family.
Ọlọ́run dẹ̀ gbé ẹ sínú ìdílé yìí.
To be mountain mover in that family.
Ó jẹ́ ẹni tó máa ṣí òkè nídìí nínú ẹbí.
To be mountain mover in that community.
Ó jẹ́ ẹni tó máa ṣí òkè nídìí ní
agbègbè tí ó wà yẹn. To be mountain mover in that environment.
Ó jẹ́ ẹni tó máa ṣí òkè nídìí ní gbogbo ibi tí ó
wà yẹn. But you are so cowardly.
Ṣùgbọ́n ó ya ojó.
That you cannot move anything.
Débi wípé o ò tiẹ̀ lè ṣí nǹkan kan nídìí.
Tonight is a night whereby you are going to pray and you are going to be anointed with the power of boldness.
Àṣálẹ̀ ìjẹ́ àṣálẹ̀ tó máa gbàdúrà débi wípé a máa fi àmì ròyàn fún ìgboyà.
Tonight is a night whereby you are going to pray against the demonic spirit of fear in your life.
Èní jẹ́ àṣálẹ̀ tó yẹ kó máa gbàdúrà ó máa gbé gbogbo àwọn àwọn ẹ̀mí òkùnkùn tó máa ń jẹ́ kí obẹ̀rù yẹn ó máa gbé wọn dè lónìí.
The kind of demonic spirit that hold you down with fear, you are going to send them packing tonight.
Irú àwọn ẹ̀mí tí wọ́n fi ìbẹ̀rù gbé ọdẹ ó máa lé wọn jáde ní àṣálẹ̀.
Mo gba àdúrà fún ẹnìkan tó ń gbọ́ mi tó dẹ̀ tún gbọ́ mi tó tún máa gbọ́ mi wípé.
I'm praying for somebody listening to me that will continue to listen and hear.
Gbogbo ẹ̀mí tó wá ń dúnkokò mẹ́ẹ̀ lọ́sàn-án àti lóru lójú oorun lórí rìn.
Every spirit the power that come to threaten you in day and night.
Ẹ̀jẹ̀ Jésù àpamọ́ lẹ́nu mọ́ lórúkọ Jésù Kristo.
Àmì Jésù.
Daniel chapter 3. Daniel chapter 3. That is the first place I want us to get to now. Verse number 16. You need these people had to talk to King. God. These people, they had to talk to King. Verse number 16. Answered and said unto the king, O God, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego answered and said unto the king, O King Nebuchadnezzar. Oh God. Bumbo. Oh King Nebuchadnezzar, we are not careful. We are not fearful to answer you in this matter. Eru Obawa, Oba, lati da Olorun o to n tele yi, tori tele tele ati n beru e, sugbon lowo lowo a o beru e mo. Wọ́n gbọ́ nǹkan tí interpreter yẹn ń sọ. Let the whole world lis ten to this person, please. Ọba, a lè bẹ̀rù ẹ mọ́ tẹ́lẹ̀ tẹ́lẹ̀ àti ń bẹ̀rù ẹ. But this time, we are not ready to fear you again. Before, we respect you. Before, we were careful of you. Before, we were answering you. But in this particular situation, we care not about you again. In this particular situation, we don't want to hear anything from you again, oh God. In this particular situation, we don't want to know who you are again. God. That is boldness. That is boldness. So God. If these men were cowards, then nobody will read about them in the Bible today again. If they were cowards at that time, if they were cowards at that time, nobody will read anything about them today. If these men were cowards at that time, nobody would have been reading about them today. They threw them in the fire.
What someone seen you know?
But those people that threw them in the fire did not know that they were doing them a favor.
And what was someone seen you know?
They didn't know that they were doing them a big favor.
These three Hebrews were trained into the furnace of fire.
But
those people that
trained
them, they don't know that they are doing them good.
What
kind of good unto them as they train?
Number one,
Akoko,
those people that threw them into the fire.
And what was someone seen in you?
That same fire killed them.
Inona lo pa won.
O gbadura bo se ngbo mi.
And I pray as you are listening to me.
Gbogbo awon to nkola otejo lori e.
Those people that rebel against you.
Lati so e sinu na aye.
In order to put you in the fires of this world.
Ina ti won dale tori ti e.
Fire the kingdom because of you.
Ina e lo ma pa won loruko Jesus.
That fire will kill them in the mighty name of Jesus.
Number two,
Elekeji.
When they threw them in that fire,
nigba ti won so won sinu ina yi,
their bondages got broken.
Gbogbo ide won lo ja patapata.
Okun taye fi de won latori dele.
That rope they used to tie them from their head to toe.
Ina ti won bo si lo ja okun yen.
Was that fire that loose those rope?
Ekin gbadura fun enikan to ngbo mi to ba sami.
Somebody listen to me that cares to say amen.
All the bondages that have been planned against your life. Starting from this moment.
That
shall become mighty testimonies in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Number three.
Eleketa.
Till that moment, till that day, they have never seen the Lord Jesus Christ.
They believe in the Lord. But they've not seen the Lord Jesus. Believe in God.
God
has never happened to them.
Because
they were thrown into the furnace of fire.
Amen. Shout hallelujah.
They have never had an encounter with God. God has never appeared to them.
They have
any encounter with the Lord Jesus Christ for their life. Why are you afraid? They are afraid they don't enter into that fire. They wouldn't have had an encounter with the fourth person in that fire.
The fourth man in the fire. They met Jesus in the fire. Because they were not afraid. In their life, fear was dead.
There is a song that says,
Kilomba ele ruko wi.
Is it that dream of yours that make you to be afraid?
About
All the occultic that surround your house, are they the ones that make you to be afraid? All those people in your paternal family that they cut the life of children short there. All the person in your office that is threatening you, is it that one that makes you to fear? All you are afraid of your in-laws. Jesus Christ said, fear not. At the fourth time, when the king brought them out of the fire, immediately they left that fire.
They were automatically promoted.
They were not promoted before they entered the fire. Because they are not afraid they entered the fire. God did not allow that fire to burn
them.
Because they are not afraid when they get to the fire. Their enemy will get born. When they enter to the fire.
Oh God.
Place your two hands on your head.
Wherever
you are hearing me, listening to what I'm saying, place your
hands.
Holy Spirit asked me to tell you. This is the first one. Whosoever kindled the evil fire for you,
they are
going to be consumed with that fire.
Amen.
This is the second one. Every rope that used to tie you with your children.
God,
lose those bands today.
Amen.
This is the third one. The way that Jesus Christ has never appeared. Because you are not afraid of it. From today,
Jesus. Let me tell you the truth. All the people you are reading in the Bible. All those people that you are reading about that. They moved mountains.
And
there were men and women whose lives fears has died.
They are not afraid of anything. That is the reason of their success.
Her Bible story is not enough for you to conquer Satan.
For you cramming the whole Bible into your head, you must ask for the spirit of boldness. The power of boldness.
These
are the one that will make you to trend upon the power of the devil.
I've told you, let me tell you again this story of Baba Yo Babalola.
He went to one town in Yoruba land.
He told the king,
particularly, I'm going to have a crusade in this town.
And the king
said, that is the day they always bring their masquerade out.
out.
Alagba, e mu ojo mi.
Alagba, please take another day.
Tori oro to ma n jade lekan lodun e ko seni to ma n ri.
Because this masquerade that comes once in a year, nobody ever sees.
O na so pe kabiyesi o.
Kabiyesi o.
Ojo yen ni mo fe lo.
That day is the day I'm going to use.
Oba ni mi ni le fun e lojo yen.
I will not be able to give you that.
O na ni kabiyesi ojo yen ni mo fe lo.
Kabiyesi I'm going to use.
He said well. To ba ma se lo se o.
If you want to
so fun we yan pe mi kon lo fun e lojo yen o.
People, I am not the one that
gives. On that day,
ojo yi gangan.
I want to gbe oro, won gbe oro jade.
Those people that are coming with their masquerade, they came out.
Baba yo, baba lan gbagbo eda ni.
Baba yo, baba lan was with his bell.
They met him at the market.
Won wa ba ni
o. Won ba laarin oja.
They met him at the market square.
Won ni kilo wa ngboro won yi.
What are you looking for?
O na nbe lo pe kile yin na wa nbi.
He was asking them, what are you looking for also?
Won wa so fun baba pe
se
o mo pe ko seni to nri wa to ye ni.
Don't you know that there's nobody that ever seen us that leave?
Baba na wa so fun wa pe e mo pe ko seni to nri e le ri mi na keye.
Don't you know you cannot see me and leave us so?
Won be sin pofo.
And they started making it.
Baba wa ni Olorun.
You not say God?
Mo ranti pe Datani Kora ti Abraham won ku iku tenikan o kori.
I remember that Datani Kora and Abraham they die a type of death that nobody
ever died. Awon me lo wa pade mi.
These are four people that met.
Iru iku ti Datani Kora Abraham ku.
Let them die.
Iru iku.
Let them die. The order.
Yo so be. Iru iku ti Adam Datani Kora ti Abraham ku.
Type of death that Datani Kora and Abraham died.
Je ki awon meta ninu won kan kuku yen.
Three of out of four let them die.
Ki eni kerin le pada lo le lo salaye fa awon eyan iruku to.
So that the fourth person will go back home to tell
others.
He has never finished before.
Obi awon meta mi.
Swallow three.
Eni kan sa lo.
One round.
O lo royin fa awon to wa nle.
And announce to the people at home.
Titi di aroyi.
Up to this person.
Ko seni to le challenge agbara baba lani ilu yen. Kini mo n try lati so.
I'm trying to say.
Won ti gba baba awon baba yen ti gba emi ti ki beru.
They have received the power, the spirit that doesn't fear.
To ba ni emi kan to ye ki eniyan gba gege bi onigbagbo.
If there is a particular spirit supposed to
tell us.
You must be able to use the power of God in your life to capsize every kingdom of the devil. Some people just appear to you, press you down in the dream.
Then
witches are making meetings at your pillow.
And because of that, lowa saku ole lo salole mi.
You run away from your house, you go
because
to
because of that, o saku onilu e salolu miran.
Because of that, you move from that town to another city.
Owa kan lo ri oke keji.
You are now moving from one mountain to another.
Owa sala tori program kan lo program keji.
Moving from one program to another.
Ni wo to e ko joko ko yari ninu yara e.
Supposed to sit down and shout and say, you know, and fight this battle for me. You are the one that is running.
You
must come for you to listen.
Power.
The power that fear not. Power that fear not. The power of God.
You that are
supposed to lose your temper and fight against the devil.
You that are
supposed to use your temper and destroy all the kingdom of the devil.
You are the one
moving from one mountain to another.
You are the one that are
threatening me both in the physical and the spiritual
realm.
This is what I'm trying to say.
This is the time for you to be divinely anointed against the power of Satan. When you run mad against Satan, changes will come to your life. When you run mad against the spirit of Satan, changes will come into your life. But when you refuse to fight, when you refuse to war, Satan will surely finish you. They say you are a Christian, and the power of demon are pushing you from one place to another. And the
Bible
has caused
whosoever is a coward. Whosoever that is a coward. The Bible has caused them.
Gbogbo eniyan bere si ni beru.
At this time everybody
beru lati le di oju
Holy Spirit that does not fear the power of God. That is what we want to pray over tonight.
Oh, Sagbara.
Those people that gather together that they say they are going to mock you.
They
cannot stand before our God.
They can call our John.
Gather themselves together. You will see that they are going to be disgraced.
Those
people that gather together and say they will get you naked. You just stand by the Lord Jesus.
They
are going to go naked very soon.
Those
that call meeting both on phone that they say they are going to disgrace you. They
said
they are so
good.
There's no amount of battle the rest against
him.
He is going to conquer that battle for you. They appear in the dream just like lions. You're supposed to know that you have the lion of the tribe of Judah. They gather themselves together like
serpents.
You're supposed to know that you have a very great rod in order to destroy
them.
Save the power to tell them not to talk again. The spirit that fear not is the
only
from to the ends
for
this word into your house. Every spirit of fear. Every spirit of fear. Every spirit of fear. Hear the word of God.
Oh God.
Listen to me carefully. We must not hear that you are afraid again.
Tori Christ ti fun wa ni emi mimo ti o tun gbodo sojo mo.
Because Christ has given us the Holy Spirit that must be fearless. We must not be afraid again.
Gbogbo nkan ti o nbo si e lokan yen.
Everything that comes into your heart.
Esu fe ko doubt to Jesus Christ.
The devil wants you to doubt our Lord Jesus Christ.
O fe ko ma wo pe Olorun o le se ni.
The devil wants you to say God cannot do it.
Be ma gba esu laye rara.
Give room to the devil at all.
Duro ni duro pe.
Stand.
Ani baba ko.
Of wonders that appreciate
this
joke, not toy with children. You can see what he has done when he was about to take the children of Israel out of the land of Egypt.
There
is nothing he cannot do because of his own property.
When
you are the property of God,
those
that will get you afraid, because you are in the
Lord, and you
have the power to put down the
spirit.
He's the child. He's the only one. You be rest assured. Let all their Balaams raise 7 altars. Let them go and ask for 7 rams. Let them go to 7 mountains just like Balaam.
Balaam will disgrace over Israel.
Going to be completely disgraced. Be diligent. Even if they are cursing you, it will turn to blessing for you. Because every curse of Balaam over the Israelites turned to blessing. Be rest assured.
Some
people are so afraid to the extent that they go drinking in order to get their thinking. Some people were so afraid to the extent that they are moving from one abali to another. Some people are so afraid to the extent that,
oh Lord,
they went to some elders, they gave him charms. But all those things they have given to you has an expiring date. He who drank because of his problem, after the drunkenness
has gone,
that anxiety will come again. That
champion
to you has an expiring date. It is our God that has no beginning
nor
ending.
He
is the one that has no beginning nor ending. This is what I want you to hold on to. Let them throw you inside the fire. Believe the fire will not get you burnt. Believe that fire will take you to your next level of
promotion.
That is not the problem of yours now. Who is now digging pit because of you?
He
is the one that will be put in that grave.
Oh, Shamiyabi.
Ami Jesus.
Hello, who
is taking the ground because of you?
All his
children will be buried in that ground.
Amen.
Who is showing you casket in the
grave?
Don't be afraid.
Like
in that casket, I am saying it in authoritatively in the name of Jesus Christ. If anybody is pressing sand, pressing that sand by him. Because that ground has the power of God.
We can carry
the cross of Jesus Christ.
We must
carry the cross of the Lord Jesus Christ.
We
must be crucified with the Lord Jesus Christ.
So Jesus Christ, the one who let us be
afraid.
Ayo wa ninu eje Christi.
There is joy in the blood of Jesus Christ.
Aja wa nle ekiri loju orun.
Dog is not pursuing you in the dream.
So fun aja yen ko mo
eni that dog,
eni to ran ni ko lo buje.
That dog should go back to bite the person that
eni
sent
him. Eni to ran
he who sent
ni ko lo buje.
Go back to bite that person.
For me.
Hear me.
Fi ara bale pelu Christi.
You have to be diligent with the Lord Jesus Christ. Be very diligent with
him.
Those people that put their trust in the world, they were being killed by the world. It is only Jesus Christ that lives.
You know, I keep saying something.
Woman son, kaka.
Bobo, I want to die.
All those people that bring religions to this world, it is only Jesus Christ that
lives.
He was the only one that lived.
Every other person
they died.
So anytime
he who we have
that
is to say we live also.
So
power over you, don't be afraid. Your work will not die. Your children will not die. Your husband will not die. Your wife will not die. Your life will not die.
That is what I want you to know.
Stretch forth your two hands.
Oluwa ni kin so asotele si aye.
The Lord said I should prophesy into your life.
Ni oruko ati agbara eje Christi.
By the power and by the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Emi ti ki beru.
The spirit that feared not.
Ko wonu e lo.
Ami Jesu.
Mo ni ko wonu e lo.
Ami Jesu.
Ah, mo ni ko wonu e lo.
Ami Jesu.
Emi boya.
The spirit of boldness.
So we are not apostles in your Pentecost.
Come into the life of the apostle on the day of Pentecost.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
The spirit that feared not.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
The power of this world that threatens one's
life.
Everything
that makes you get to the Lord.
Everything that makes you get
to the Lord. Everything
that
makes you get to on ton ba eleru lori idawole on ton ba eleru lori oko lori aya lori ise lori idawole mo lo ma wa ti o ni ri mo lo
ami Jesus
a ayọ Ọlọrun ko wa eri.
Amen.
Mo ni ayọ Ọlọrun ko wa eri.
Amen. Jesus.
Ibukun Ọlọrun ko je ti e.
Amen.
Mo wa gba adura. Fun ori ofe ti ojo Pentecost. To ma je ko le se bi eni to jo mo ni gbagbo gidi. Ori ofe mi mimo emi boya. Kristi ko dale e lori.
Amen Jesus.
Iku ko sa fun e.
Amen
Jesus.
O ni kikun sa fun e.
Amen Jesus.
Aisan ko sa fun e.
Amen Jesus.
Idamu ko sa fun e.
Amen Jesus.
Ajalu ko sa fun e.
Amen Jesus.
Ori ofe Olorun ko daju lori e.
Amen Jesus.
Se ki ori ofe ti baba.
Mimo.
Ori ofe ti omo.
Mimo.
Ori ofe ti emi mo.
Mimo.
To so kale.
Amen Jesus.
Ko balu e.
Amen Jesus.
Ko mi fu e.
Amen Jesus.
O se elogo.
Amen Jesus.
Bi o ti gba yi. Ayi e ko de bere se ni tuba.
Amen Jesus.
Jesus Christ Oluwa wa.
Amen. Amen. Amen ni o ko Jesu.
Mo fe ko ki hallelujah meje.
I want you to shout seven powerful.
Nigba to ba ki hallelujah meje e tan.
I shout out seven powerful.
Ma wa fun e ni orin kan to ma ko titi ti o gbogbo fun ma pari.
I am going to give you the song you are going to sing.
Hallelujah meje si Oluwa.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Igbagbo mi